bounce, turnover right in front. A chance for Yamamoto. He scores! Definitely two of the Oilers stars. The Oilers win the draw. Chance right in front. They score. The aforementioned Kailer Yamamoto's second goal of the game.
Kailer Yamamoto continues to shine in the preseason. Tonight, the 18-year-old added a pair of goals to his resume as the Oilers defeat the Canucks 5-3.
I think everything on the ice, you know, you can get better at. I'm still trying to, you know, figure out the systems a little bit, you know. But I think my game's good, but you know, I can work on all of it and be better.
He's a fearless little guy, but you know, he doesn't shy away from getting in there, and I think that's the most important thing, you know. With that, he has a really good hockey sense and obviously a knack for finding the net or making plays. So it's pretty impressive.
I think the more structured it gets, the better he plays. He can anticipate where players are, and he plays better with higher-end players. So as camp dwindles, we expect him to even get better. Now the competition's going to get a little bit better too, so we'll see how it goes. But he continues to push for a spot.
Also having a nice night was Iiro Pakarinen, who sniped a pair of goals himself. It was a good showing for the Finn. The Pakarinen and Yamamoto-Chris Kelly line combined for a five-point night. The Leon Draisaitl, Milan Lucic, Drake Kajula trio also chipped in with 5 points. Laurent Brossoit went the distance in goal on this night, making 24 saves for the win. The Oilers back in action Saturday night right here at Rogers Place against the Winnipeg Jets. Tom Gazzola, Oilers TV.